Don't spend the whole college fund.
I'll see you at the house.
What the hell is this place?
Garment factory.
How are you?
I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen. What do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is, then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City. He went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
The shop's on Little Portola. Buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of.
A
for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best.
I see some bad drivers, but you!
This would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and then withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah. All right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time, but take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need. Okay, let's get this done. You reading me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Sir, thank you.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Shots come through. Camera, check. Alarm, check. Vents, check. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand?
Our rings start at 8, our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Come back to me.
Have a wonderful day. So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out. Let's speed this up. We don't want to draw attention.
Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof.
Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof. So, you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death/disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? I'm on the roof!
I need to know where the air coming out of those vents in Vangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store.
Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands. Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? On the roof now. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
Thing.
Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told them to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe it remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to dive in rich assholes and rub his nose in it.
Good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof. It means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open, then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with him. Amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say? It's your funeral. One of them, at least.
Here are the photos.
My workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the rolls, prep work. Don't wanna leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options, showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. But making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here.
Now, there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, 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 we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical team, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right. If you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart? Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels. Ah, okay. This one's new blood. I've seen him drive, but I haven't seen him under pressure. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference. Ah, Norm. Came across as a bit of an idiot, but could be useful. Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside. Feltz. Okay, you know, he's not the best, but if you move fast, that won't matter. If this is how you want to do it, I'll get moving. Great. I'll do some research on a pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
Yes. Huh? Good, good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa, what? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
What's up?
Hey, man. It's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high, but you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you could put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details. You got lucky, buddy!
I'm drunk, but shit, I ain't getting drunker.
You calmed down since that recycling job, dude?
Yeah, I'm calm. Since I'm dealing with professionals instead of you clowns.
Use a professional pain in the ass. At least stretch out now and I ain't gotta run with you suckers no more.
Shit, good luck. You fools need me.
Tanisha Jackson, I guess I'm busy, so you know what to do.
Watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit. Fuck you!
What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole!
I can't believe you did that! That's my TV!
You don't talk to me like that!
I can't believe you... Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole!
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want? To be hit by your son?
Yeah! No! I just... want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands. Yeah,
bike ride, then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine, fine. Let's go on a fucking bike ride. A bike ride along Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad, I got just the thing to show you. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Ugh! Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the... Aw, oh, man! If I'm hanging with you, I'm listening to my music. Fuck yeah, I'm a jam. How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-based?
Don't push me.
Seriously. Some guys borrow your boat.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me...
Hey!
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right. They fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy.
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? It's just...
What?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us if you're the good guy.
Yeah.
Anyway, I always knew you were the kind of person who didn't let other people get in the way, but I hadn't, like, seen that happen before.
Yeah, well... That's me, Jim. And I've been trying my best to get things under control for the last 10 years. But that was an extreme fucking situation.
Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit. His data mined all over the...
Hey, you! Two bikes.
And then
take
got
your
her
pick.
Revenge by sleeping with her husband and her dad.
Yo, thanks.
Hello. Hey, buddy!
Oh, I'm sorry.
If I beat you to the end of the pier, you're buying me a new TV.
End of the pier, fine. But if you lose, you're gonna do something with your life.
Give it up, Dad. You've gone to sea. In this kind of condition, a triathlete.
Hey, man, what's up?
What was that?
Oh, no.
The scowl has stopped.
Oh, my God. Shit,
help me.
Oh, no.
You ain't shit, though.
Fuck!
Ah, what the
help
hell?
Go!
Hey, you. Two bikes.
Take your pick.
I'll take this one.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big ass duplex.
Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck.
Ah! Dad, wait!
Shit, shit, shit.
More. Oh.
Dad, no, stop.
You bet.
Look, if you do go, don't say I told you.
Oh,
Thank you.
okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach. The beach with my skin.
Try walking, asshole.
You learn something every day.
Yeah, brother.
Hey, man.
Hi.
Hello?
Hey, buddy. We're still running tomorrow, right?
Holy shit!
some more hot tracks off the Soul Kitchen.
Vehicles blocking the entrance. That guy's armed! Security, help!
He threatened me. Dial 911.
He's crazy! Call 911!
He's armed! Look at him!
Inspection.
But what if there ain't an infestation?
I make sure there's an infestation. I always got some big fat pregnant bugs in the case.
I guess it's come to this.
Hey, Lester. We got a pest control van.
Good. Now we just need the knockout gas.
I'm on it.
I just want the gas!
up, will ya?
Hey, Lest. I got the good night gas.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
Now, we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. If things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized. We don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not going to be an issue because everything's going to go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself. No problem, but you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael. He makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Christian, take the truck with the bikes. Norm and Kareem, you've got the van with Bugstar on the side of it. See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out. All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
Hey, so you made savings on the personnel, huh?
Yeah, well, you know, I figure they're on Lester's list of potentials. They can't be that bad.
Sure, man. What could go wrong?
Cheap hacker, cheap driver, cheap gunman. Pretty much everything could go wrong.
We got this, man. Don't worry.
Great! The novice is reassuring me. Oh, brother. All right, this is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it. Excuse me! Exterminator! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Get your ass out of here. Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this.
We're waiting on you.
Sit tight. I got an angle. Not yet. Hey, 1 second.
Hey, kid, something go wrong?
Man, just give me a minute. Hello? Exterminators here! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this. I got an angle. Not quite. There you go. That was it. They going out.
Do you love her?
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told him to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Let's go.
Go!
I'm on it.
I bought you some time. You've got just over a minute before the alarm's back online.
That's all I get for 10%? Bullshit!
50 seconds.
This crap is slippery.
40.
Grab it and move! Let's go!
This is a classic joint!
Pick it up, man! You're dropping more than you're bagging!
Get in there, shit! Screw these rich pricks!
30!
Alright, we're running out of time! We gotta step it up if we're gonna hit the target! Alright, that's our target! Keep it up, see how much we can get! We ain't got long, so take what you can as quick as you can! Come on!
20!
Come on, let's clear this place out!
You're good at this, Em.
Gonna go in 10, 9, 8...
They're out of stones! Let's hit the road!
Your show for the last time. Move it.
Man, get the fuck out of my face.
Oh.
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
Let's go. Come on.
Memphis this way, boys, all right?
Hey, ain't the driver meant to be telling us where to go? I could do with some damn warnings before we turn. Get fucked.
Bro.
Get there's a turn coming up, you gotta tell us, man!
My bike's spazzing out!
I'm driving blind back here! She crashed this bike, man! That's what happens when you're working with fools!
I guess we're all learning on the job!
Put your headlights on, it's dark in here! Here, watch your ass. More cops, look out.
I should have stayed at my machine.
Should we give ourselves up?
You're out of here.
Back up closer outside, right?
Two bikes? What the hell happened? I should have paid for a better gunman. What happened to his part of the score?
It's when he's crashed out right.
Shit. All right. Waiting on you, kid. Lester's waiting for us at the lockup.
Gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
All right.
Fuck.
Woo.
Got a social media you guys on.
I can't believe we pulled it off.
That's it. Put it in the bay.
okay if you got money now. Don't you get it?